up, guys? Stevener 1212, and it's mail day. Ah, yes, mail day. And we haven't done one of these in a long time, mostly because, well, two reasons. One, you guys don't send me any mail. P.O. Box in the description below. So if I don't get mail, I can't do the mail day. And if I don't do the mail day, you guys don't know you can do that. It's a vicious cycle. And two, because I caught COVID-19 a couple weeks back, I wasn't allowed to go back to work until, like, everyone in my apartment, like, cleared and everything. So, like, I couldn't get to my P.O. Box, which is 30 miles away, because that's how far away I work. So even if you guys did send me something, I wasn't able to get it till very recently, now that I'm back working. And, oh, would you look at that, I got two letters. This first one is from my buddy J Voids, my number one simp. He's always fiending for it. Rawr.
Nah.
Dave, here's a head start. Keep trolling the meta, and don't shoot puff it up. Damn, this is a big top loader. Nice.
Aw, yeah, Plunder Patrol.
Thank you, J-Voids. Your feet pics will be in the mail tomorrow.
Yeah.
All right, and the second one is from Bryce. Bryce. I almost said Bierce. Like, and he should not be offended by that. I just can't read. Hello, Dave. Just writing a brief note to say I really enjoy the channel. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for your hard work and for the content you create. That is wonderful that you say that. Thank you very much, man. I'm including a misprinted jump promo. It probably isn't worth much, but I think misprints are sort of fun. All the best, Bryce. P.S. The new set background looks great. Love the Wind Waker Wii U.
Yeah, right?
It's not a great video game system. It's just okay. But it certainly looks good on the shelf.
Yeah, check that out. It's too low.
Thank you, man. This is actually legitimately cool. Thank you very much. If you guys want to send some fan mail or cards for me to sign or hate mail or magazine subscriptions, my P.O. Box is in the description of every video. Feel free to send all the stuff to that now that I have access to it. And remember, guys, if you don't troll the meta, who will? I will see you guys next time. Just a quick special thank you to all my supporters over on Patreon. You guys make the whole channel possible. You guys have no idea how much it means to me that you guys do that. If you guys want to be part of the Goblet Attack Force, link for the Patreon down in the description below.
Well, looks like they made it through the video, but you'd still be a slacker if you didn't subscribe up there. Maybe you should check out one of these other videos. Maybe then you'd actually be a decent opponent for me.